CVS. Look at these trees. They're so cute. Like out of breath from running in here. Look at the Santas. I think those are like 30 something dollars. Look at the little gingerbread girl. She's so cute. And they have like a lot of like candy and like toys and stuff. Those are so cute. The little Pez. Santa one. I don't see a price though. I don't know if they're $6.99 or what. We got the mini ornaments. This is cute. Overpriced, but cute. We got a bunch of toys over here. Their toys are really overpriced though. I won't buy toys from here. This is cute. Hot chocolate kit. Ooh, look at this one, Godiva. Hot cocoa bombs for 20. This is a cute set with the mugs. Lots of candy. Look at the sprinkles. Icing. Ooh, look at this. This is pretty. How cute. This reminds me of the tree I showed you guys at Aldi. And I like this too. Those are only $3.99. Let's go back over here. Oh, here's some more cute stuff. These are adorable. Look at these little serving boards. These are $5. These I like. More little, oh my goodness, table ornaments. Oh, it's hot. Those are cute, those containers there. I think that's it, guys, for the Christmas stuff. There's some more candy over here. It's like candy stuff. This is cute. Oh, that's like plastic. Of really cute stuff. I like the chocolate. Here's some of these. And then they have like these. They're fully stocked with the chocolate. Look at the little gift bags. Those are overpriced. This is cute for $8. Kind of a lot. I think that's it. Oh, and then they have a bunch of gingerbread houses. So, this one for 14. I think that one's my favorite. And they have their little mini villages there. Super, super cute. And tons of more candy. You can get these for cheaper at Walmart. Those are expensive.